true.
How about truly, if they genuinely get 240
gone.
That's when not having spent prime rib money on hamburger now.
Right, right.
They go, okay, we gotta make it. In May, June, July, win games, 8-6, and win the game. Fine. You don't have to win 3-2 till October. I will, not that he has never made mistakes or bad choices. Cash knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. You know, even with the whole thing with Soriano, clearly he's a really good player and he helps us. I just didn't like the, you know, the cost of it. And you know what? He might be good. It wasn't good.
Yes.
Well, but other people are like, wow, what if he opts out after 1 year? And I go, if this is the money he could get from only one team for 40 saves, he's going to get more than that from all the other teams for 4 saves?
Exactly.
He's not.
Yeah,
he's staying for the contract.
Otherwise, he would have been gone.
Right. And someone else was going to give him the money.
Right. Now.
Now, coming on that year, they would have. They didn't.
I wonder if he pitched too much.